We thank the Lord for God's word that he is speaking to us from the beginning of this year.
Masigi chatli ba chahi asigi ahobadagi isor na ngangbi duna lakli ba wahi sing asigi damok isor bu thagachari.
We will turn again to the book of Isaiah chapter 52.
Aikoi amuka hanna Jesaya gi Isaiah gi yankhaini thoida amuk hangtongminasi.
Awake, awake, put on thy strength, O Zion. Put on thy beautiful garments, O Jerusalem, the holy city, for henceforth there shall no more come into thee the uncircumcised and the unclean.
Hauru hauru nahaki pangal hapu he Sion tanahaki pajarba phirol sing setlu he Jerusalem aseng bi sahar maram di un kaktab sing amasung amang basing nangonda amuk han halaklaroi.
Shake thyself from the dust. Arise and sit down, O Jerusalem. Loose thyself from the bands of thy neck, O captive daughter of Zion.
Nasadagi uful kanto u hagartuna phamu he Jerusalem naha kinga ki apha apundagi nasa bulauthok u he lanfa ori vision giningon.
We thank God for all that God has been speaking to us from these words.
Masigi pada singa sidagi isorna ikoi da ngang bira khara bahiram khuding mak singa sigi dama isor bu thagachari.
We see God's great burden for the restoration of Zion.
Sion bo aseng ba punsi da hanjelrana bagi da mak isorn leri ba chawra ba polo masi
ekhon ure. As we heard, the Lord is turning and returning to Zion with his great love and mercy.
Ma ki chawra ba minung si na isorna mai on si lagtu na Sion da hanjelak pa ase ekhon ure.
He is sending his ministries, his prophets to speak to her.
Ma ki thaugal amadi ma ki wa tak thok pa sing ma ki singlup ta thabi rakli ma hak na.
His servants are taking a pleasure, interest in her stones.
Ma ki nung sing asi da prabhu gi manai sing jehova gi manai sing
na. So one thing we could see
in and through
all that God spoke to us was God's mind that is set towards the restoration and full recovery of Zion.
Ai koino ure masidai da isor na mapung phana mahakpo hanjalan bina na bagida makta mahaki polum ore gale ribasing ase.
And we heard many things as to what Zion speaks of or what Zion stands for.
Sion na artha tori ba se kaya maru makhal kaya maru artha tau ba se ai koina ta khre kari gida mak mahak le
bino. And we thank God for all the many aspects of Zion that God has revealed to us.
Sion gi mari da leri ba isor na koida phongdok pikhraba asigi da mak ekoi isor bu thagarli.
You know, the Lord wants Zion to realize her present captivity or present state and that she may respond to the voice of God.
Aiko na tare madudi Jehovah na pamba se Sion na mahak ki hoji hoji ori ba lanfa gi phivam da leri ba ase asi bap ta jare hare ga isor da paukhum pi na pi ba du isor na pamba.
Her deliverance is in her own hands.
Adu o mahak pu kan bi bai ba se masa gi khut ta leira bani.
That is what we see in this verse.
Masi gi pada singa si da ge ko na ori ba se masi ni.
It is for Zion to awake at the word of God.
Isor gi waida Sion na mit kap thokche bagi matamado yora bani.
It is for Zion to obey what God is saying.
Masidi isorna hari basing achi da Sion na hai ba in jagata baduni.
She is not to put it off for another day in her life.
Ma ki mapun sita to pon mera magi da magta yai thok tu na tham gada badon natre.
But now is the time.
Adu hauji aduni mata madumak.
As we read in the scriptures.
Ekona shastra sita papa matamda.
Now is the day of salvation.
Hauji ase aran khubam gi numit aduni.
You know, now is the day that God wants to save Zion.
Hajik ase Jehovah na Sion bu kan bining ba numit aduni.
Now is the time that God wants to deliver her.
Hajik ase Jehovah na mak pu kan bining ba hanjalan bi hanjalan bi matam aduni.
God wants to restore Zion into all that God has called her into.
Ishor na mak pu kobi khraba khuding mak sing asidai da Sion na hanjan bagi matam adu hajik ni.
You know, so we heard many precious counsels of God.
Isor gi mamallura ba pauta kaya ko na tami nakre.
We heard last week very specifically.
How ki bachai old so akak na ko na tami nakre.
Zion is a means a place of or means the stronghold.
Sion artha toriba asidi lanbanni.
A place of spiritual power.
Dhawai gi pangal leiba mafam adu bu haibani.
Zion always stood as a place of God's testimony.
Sion matam puna makta leb lebu sidi isor gi sakhi gi damagni.
You know, a testimony.
Sakhi ni sakhi gi damag lepani Sion na.
Yes. You know, it's known as a place of his kingship.
Ma ki ning thau pan bagi oiba mafam adu bu khangna riba mafam ni Sion.
And we see that you know, as a type and shadow from the life of David.
David ki punsi dagi ekhoina mawong matauta hariba Sion gi oiba phiba ma se
ubangi. You know, and we see that the last enemy that was, you know, conquered was the Jebusites, and we see even in the new covenant, the last enemy that shall be overcome will be even death itself.
Adu gai koina ore David ki punsida maha ki aroi ba yekna ba maha na langam ba darkar oi ki bang langam ki ba adu Jebusite sing ni ano ba wale apna ba sing asida ida su leri ba se aroi ba yekna ba ai ba se ashi ba ni.
And we see that it happened in the days of
David. And then it
was called the city of
David. So we
see Zion has got a tremendous
meaning. We
also therefore heard that Zion is not a matter of mere title.
Adu gai khona suta khrabani madudi Sion haiba ase mingthol amak khakna te
mingthol na leibo do khakna te
do bomasi di mai pak pagi oba mari da ngang libo do ni.
It speaks about triumph.
Masi da ngang libo di mai pak palan ngam bagi oba do ni.
You know, it speaks about a higher ground.
Masi di awang ba leimai adu gi mari da ngang bani.
Yes, it speaks about ascendancy.
Adu ga masi di mathak ka khat pa wang khat pagi oba do ngang ni artha tawi bani.
Now we heard these things.
Masi singa se khona ta khre.
It speaks of being over.
Mahang nangang libdi mathak ta leibadu bu haibani.
Or up.
Natragam awang wang khat pagi oiba.
Or through it all.
Aduga masi phau du na chat pagi oibadu da hari bani.
So Zion becomes a symbol of spiritual life.
Maramadu na Sion se awai gi ahing ba pun si gi maram da hai bani isor gi mioi singi.
Where they are overcomers.
Aidi makoi na langam lakpa du oirak pa matam.
You know, so many precious things we
heard last week. Aikoi na mamal lura pa pauta kaya hau ki bachay ol tami nakre.
You know how important it is for us to be delivered from mere terms and terminologies and come into a life of overcoming ascendancy. Yes.
Maramaduna aikoi gi damakta wangang wata da leriba mamingi oiba wahai gi oiba singa du dagi khoje kanbi halle harega aseng ba punsi ahing ba punsi du dai khoi lakcha ba kaya da darkar oi khrabno. Aduga wangkhat chaba do ta kya da darkar wa
rabu
masidi ta se na mai pak ki ma pan wangkhat chaba gi wabdu gi mari da hari bani.
So we see that the calling of the church is to overcome and be victorious, and that's what Zion is all about.
Ai koina ure singlup asibu kobiri ba asidi mai pak le haraga ngamlak le haraga leibadu buni maduni Sion na artha tawri ba se.
The church is called to be the sign and symbol of victory.
Singlup asidi mai pak pagi khudam oina ana pagi da makta kobi khra bani ngamlakto na mai pak pagi khudam.
The many-sided, complicated wisdom of God is to be manifested through his church.
Hai badi ishwar gi makhal makha ya madal ri ban lawsing sing ase singlup ki mapana phongdo ka dori bani.
You know, and my brothers and sisters, it's so important that our spiritual eyes be really open to know what is our calling.
Mara madu nechine nau sing kaya mu kari mari ori maru ori bagi aiba bu akho ki thawa gi mit pang thok chatu na akho gi makau ase ujaba ase kaya mu maru ora bano.
You know, I know many a time we are caught up with many other issues in our lives.
Ayam matam da ai koi gi punsi gi tongan tongan behiram sing da koi phajan pakshin da nu chindu na lere hai bidai koi sa gi darkar sing da ai koi gi awana gi phibam sing asida.
You know, our future.
Ai koi gi tungi punsi.
You know, there are many things that we come across in our everyday life.
Ai koi gi nuti numit kudingi punsi da ai koi na kaya amaru makhal kaya mai ong nadu na
lai la chali. God has no interest, or he is not concerned about our other aspects of life.
Aikho gi punsi gi hiram singda isona karimata khanbi dabagum na.
Is our spiritual life separated from other aspects of our life?
Natragana aikho gi thawa gi punsi hai ba se punsi gi atai ato pa leri ba hiram singda gi tongan bra.
Now this is where many a time we see God's people having conflicts in their own lives.
Masigi jagasing asida idani mi ayamana makogi punsida leriba awa nang haibidi lanthengi oiba kaya marum ase.
You know, according to God's word,
waigi matungi nadi
our spiritual life covers every aspect of our life.
Punsigi hiram punamak yauriba chaliba kupsiliba duni.
Or our spiritual life comprises of all other aspects of our life.
Aikogi punsigi hiram punamak sing ase thawagi punsi haibasida yauribani.
You know, so it's very important for us to see.
Maramaduna masi ujaba darkar oi bani punamak sing manung chan bani.
And this is very clear when we look at the people of God in the Old Testament.
Aikona ari bawalem nabagi matamda leiba mi sing de yengma matamda sumai yam sengna ure.
The people of Israel.
Israel gi mi sing de yengma matamda su.
You know, God's laws that cover every aspect of
their life. God's laws. The law of God
covering every aspect of their life. Yes. You know, so we see that spiritual life covers every aspect of our life. And we see the same in the new covenant as well. But it's unfortunate that many a time when it comes to our natural aspects of life, we go the natural
way. Yes.
No, we go the natural way. Yes. When it comes to natural things, in our life, you know, we go the natural way. Yes. Now, that's wrong. Our natural aspects must go the way of the spirit. Now that's where we often have difficulty. Our natural needs, our physical needs, these things are to be subject to God and God's will. Now, there are a lot of things there. I never intended to share all that, but it just came through.
Aina mahari bapuna moksing ase saruk ya jage ana khan ki deya to boing wanda masi adum phawra saruk ya aina eng wanda ki
but Holy Spirit knows why he put these words into my mouth.
Karigi damak adu buthawa ase mona mahag na simbal da masi ki wai sing ase hap sing giri
ban wai khang de adu
bukari ku mama ekoi meditation ki mata masi chatha dringai mama ase da haje ni
let's honor
ekoi ishwar bui kai kum na jase
let's bring our lives to him. Ekoi
punsi ase mang wanda pukhalak lase.
Let's hear his voice. Otherwise, our coming and our being in the house of God is unproductive.
Yeah.
You know, and it's here we see we gather a lot of dust. You know, this is where we gather a lot of earthy things in our lives. We heard a lot about earthliness and the dust and the natural aikho na kaya marum ta
khre madudi pithvi gi oiba phul gi oiba mahusa gi oiba kaya marum aikho gi punsi se da chang gi oiba kaya marum leri ba aikho na zekraya gi la rekta kisu tare
so the example in the days of Eli
Eli gi numit sing da gi prophet Eli gi matam numit sing da gi sukhna tare
how the priesthood stood before God
karam na purohit len sing ase na ishwar gi mang da lep ki bano hai ba gi marida
and what they meant to be before God
adu ishwar gi mang da ma koi karam na kari oi pham thok pa ge hai ba gi marum da
you know, holiness under God. Yes, but they were
seen correct.
They were to teach Israel what is unholy and holy. So we see how the dust gathers, how the natural things creep into the realm of the spirit.
You know,
we also saw towards the end the example of the seven churches in the book of Revelation.
Akoina aroi ba matam gi message ta akoina ta kre madudi how ki ba matam gi message ta
kudam sing ado sing ta re ta leibado
madudi prabhu na ai bi ki bani nangi mayok ta nasi singa se hai ga ta bolai
maduna nangi na narak
na ko gi narak ta le re masina na ko gi narak ta le re aina hai ke bado.
You know, you want to have a name.
Na koina maming budi phangba pam jai.
You know, but you are dead.
Adu bunang hoy asi bo re.
You have a name that you have.
Ai bi ata din nang hingli hai bo gi maming khak ta ngai re.
You know, but you are.
Adu bunang asi bo do oira bani.
You know, so we see many, many comments by the Lord.
Prabhu na kai amarum ngang bi ki bo do ai koina tare ure.
You know, the effect of those things.
Hari basing adu gi mahai di karino hai bo karimaram gi hai bo hai bo.
They were helpless.
Makoi upai lai tabo oira me adu gi maram na hai ki bani.
They became impotent.
Makoi pangal yau tabo oira me.
You know, they had no strength against the enemy.
Yenna bagi mayok ta makoi pangal lai tan lai rami.
They were defeated.
Makoi mighty rami.
Yes. And God's counsel was over.
Aduga Ishwar ki pauktak pi kiba adudi ngamla o hai kiba duni.
That word comes so forcefully in every letter.
Aduga chithi kuding makta hari basing ase yamna akan masapu amagaloina na laki.
You are under now, but you must overcome.
Na koi makha adale re na koi ngamla kada ba aduni.
You have to get over these things.
Na koi hari ba kuding maksing ase ki matak ta lai kada bani.
You cannot be in this present position.
Na haji haji ori ba phiba madu danang makha ta na lai ba yabanate.
It's not a matter of official and mechanical.
Masidi taseng no office ki oi ba mo matau thabak ama tauri bani ai bodu ki
nai bagi ma mo matau ta
lega
da bodu
nate adu ba masidi thabak ta han ga da ba suhan bi ga da
suhan ga da bodu ni
mafa masida nang napukning hongja ga da bodu ni.
It's not enough to say I am praying.
Ai prarthna tauri hai ba khakta nahi ate.
It's not enough to say I trust God.
Ai ishwar thajari hai ba khakta nahi ate.
It's not enough to say one day somehow.
No madi choidana ngamlakani hai ba to nahi ate.
But it's a place where an exercising of that obedience is necessary.
Adu bota seng na hai ba inbagi oibasing adu thabak oina pangthok podo ni darkar oiribase.
Something has to be dealt with.
Kari gumba khara ai khoida tauhan batai.
A change of ground is necessary.
Laimai hongtok jaba aduni darkar waribase.
You know, so this is what the Lord was emphasizing to the seven churches.
Machi singa sine prabhu na singlup taruk tareta maru yamno ohena oina hai kibado.
Aina
makha chatha janingi.
As we heard,
ekoi na takre.
You know, it is in these realms many a time when we are insensitive.
Hari baja gasing asida ai ko namit nakong singda ba matam da
this defilement come
masiki mangthok pagi oi bose changse lakpani.
You know, when the Lord says dust shake thyself from the dust,
asumna nangon nasada gi uful kantho o hai ba ka da prabhu na
put on your beautiful garments.
Yo banai nangi phiron sing phajara ba singa to se,
and it says, you know, arise and sit down.
Aduga hagar to na phamthar o na hai.
You know, the Lord would require of us to obey and be sensitive to some of these things.
Masita prabhu na ikoi degi darkar ori base ikoi na hai be ile araga karigumba hiram singa sita yamna mi nakong singna leibaduni mangthok pagi oi bai base.
You know, that comes through self interest.
Madu ikoi isagi apam badegi lakpani.
You know, and this is, you know, one way a lot of dust gather into our lives.
Aiko ki punsita upul ki oipa mayama ma khomjin bagi mong matawado amashini isagi apamba sinna maram
moraya ga mangtho ko. You know, we go through this in our spiritual life.
Aiko na thawai ki punsi ase asum na chale.
You know, how persistent the enemy could be.
Kayamu yagna ba sin aiko bu tauthari bano tauthali bano.
You know, to get us somehow involved with with something questionable.
Adi wahang hangak pa yabagi oibasing adu daida ai khoi bo lehalli ai khoi bo yauhalli.
Something which is questionable before God.
Adi isogi mangda wahang to bo yabo punsida dia bol nai khoi bo puchli.
The enemy is persistent.
Yekna bo namakha ta na tauthari thing na tauthari.
To get us somehow involved.
Hai bodi ai khoi bo yauhanna na bagi da makta.
In something which is questionable before God, questionable spiritually.
Thawai gi oina wahang leiba yaba jaga du da ikoi bu leihanna na bu gi da mak yakna bana kan ikoi bu makha ta na
konari. We see that we all come across this in our life.
Ikoi no ore ikoi gi punsi da
sensitive enough.
Na koi na ta se na bap ta jaba mi na kong sing jara bu dekhu gi punsi da masi singa se koi phau du na lai adu bu
the enemy persists.
Adu bu yakna bana makha ta na
to involve us with something of the dust, the natural and the carnal.
Kari kari khuring mahiram kudimakta sadong gi obo uphul gi obo singa sida ikoi le hanna ba yahona na ba kan honari yegna bana.
So listen maramaduna isorgi wai da
munna tabiyo.
You know, we are talking about, we are hearing from God's word about this great call and salvation. We are not making this call higher than what it is.
Aikoina masigi makau ase magi leiriba mawang adu dagi aikoin hengalan ba oidre.
You know, we are not making it higher than what it is.
Masina oiriba dagi aikoin heno wangkalan ba do oidre.
You know, Paul himself says.
Paul masamang na hai kibani.
High calling in
Christ. Christ adalai ba awang makau hai na.
We read about this salvation, so great a salvation. You know, we read about a holy calling. You know, so we see these uses, you know, these phrases in the scripture. So we are not making it holy. We are not making it higher than what it ought to be. You know, so we need to realize this is what God's word says about our salvation. He saved us and called us with what? What kind of hope? What kind of calling? The good Samaritans
are not saying.
This is what God's word says. And we need to realize this, brothers and sisters. You know, our eyes need to be open. That is why Paul said, how can I be disobedient
to
this heavenly calling? So it's a matter of our eyes being opened. So, as I said, the enemy is persistent. Somehow involved
us.
Now, I would like to turn us to a very extraordinary scripture in the Old Testament. The book of Exodus, chapter 28. And 38. 28,
38.
And it shall be upon Aaron's forehead, and that Aaron may bear the iniquity of the holy things. Now that's a phrase I want to put.
Aina sajana ni avasi masini masi aron gi marai bakta laigata bani aduga Israel macha sing na makoi gi aseng ba pot ki khudon na sengdokra ba aseng ba pot ki ayol aran ado aron na pugani.
What do you say that in Hindi? The iniquity of the holy place.
Manipuri da aseng ba pot ki khudon na sengdokra ba aseng ba pot sing gi ayol aran.
Can you get iniquity
of the
only that phrase?
Iniquity of the holy things. Asyang bapotsing gi ayol aran. Hi.
The clarity and the beauty of King James is not there in many translations.
Ayam but translation sing da asyang bap James version gi
Aaron may bear the iniquity of the holy things.
Aron na asyang bapotsing gi ayol aran sing asya pugani hai na hai.
Ah. Pavitra vastunga dosh. Now that's
sengdokra ba aseng ba pot singi ayol ran.
You know, bring in. Let me just read from another translation, the Amplified. It shall be upon Aaron's forehead that Aaron may take upon himself and bear any iniquity connected with the holy things. Iniquity connected with holy things.
Aseng wa pot ka mari leina ba ayol aran sing hai.
You know, that makes it clear.
Sina mayak sing halle.
Iniquity connected with holy things.
Aseng wa pot sing ka mari leina ba ayol aran.
Yes. iniquity.
Ayola ran.
Yeah, adharm will be right word. Iniquity connected with holy things.
Ayola ran asyang bapoching amari leinaba hai with ayin thau sadaba asyang bapoching amari leinaba ayin thau sadaba.
Important phrase.
Maduniya maru oriba wa hai wata do.
It's an extraordinary expression in the
Bible. Masidi thoido hendok po top top pa sastra da yoriba.
Iniquity of the holy things or iniquity connected with
ayola ran gi oiba adu asyang bapoching amari leinaba ayola ran.
You know, there are many such things that we can read in the
scriptures.
Yes. So I would like to share something in the light of this unto us.
Hariba hiram masigi mangalda aikoida karigum bakara aina saru yajaningi.
Yes.
Hariba ayola ran gi asengba pochinga ayola ran hariba sigi
mangalda. You know what it really means.
Masina artha ta sena tauri base karino.
It could really minister to a great deal, but I would like to share a few things with us.
Masina aiko da chauna thabok ton bi ba yaba kayamrum lai adu baina khaji khaktang sarup ya jage sidagi.
You know there are many holy things.
Asyang ma pot kayamrum lai.
When it comes to the Lord there are many things because the Lord is holy and everything related to him is holy.
Aiko na prabhu gi oiba sidada lakpa matam da Jehovah gi oiba sidada lakpa matam da pot khudimak singa se asyang bani aduga asengba.
It is in the realm of the holy things.
Masisinga sidhi asengba gi oiba mapham dani.
The enemy is always trying to get something that involves compromise.
Asengba pochingi mari asida yekna bana matam puna makta yasanaba gi oiba ase yahona na bohona ragalei. Asengba mapham
everything that connects with the Lord that involves the Lord who is holy they are to be holy
adi prabhu ka mari leina ba khuding mak jehova ka mari leina ba khuding mak ching ase aseng ba oi pham thok pani seng pham thok pani mon ta bi
and it is in this realm of holy things
hari ba aseng ba pot ching ase gi mapham masi dai dani
the enemy is always trying to get something that involves compromise
yek na ba na matam puna mak ta ya san na ba gi oi ba sing ase ya hon na na ba hon ri ba se masi gi aseng ma mapham masi dai dani
yes something that involves iniquity
I have the ayol aran gi oiba yaubak singado yauhanna na bohonari
something that involves myself
I have the arthadi ai isagi oiba yauhanna na bohonari
listen very carefully
munatabiyo
let not the enemy whisper to you oh this is too high I don't think I can ever make it
yegna barana koi siron to hondasanu masidi wangman khre ai yau ai na masi oiba ngamoi haina adu boisona na koi bisita popirakra bani
God brought you with one purpose that you will make it
isona panda mama ta popirakra bani madu dina koi soidana ngamgani haina
so please listen carefully to God
madu na isor gi wahai da munna tabi yo section na
and it is in this realm of holy things that the enemy is always trying to get something that involves compromise that involves the self interest thus it becomes iniquity
maduni masigi asyang ma mapam masita yekna bana matam puna magta yasannabagi oiba ayola rangi obise pushalakle haraga mapam masita ida ayo sengdaba ohengina mangthokna na bhonari base
now you know as I said it could speak to us this very thing can you know can be ministered the lord can minister in many areas of our life
hari bahiram masidaida ai koi prabhu na yam na thogal tobi ba yaba chauna thogal tobi ba yaba kay amarum leri
now let me pick up one or two things today morning
masiga yuga sidai na karigum ba wa hai amani lo khat sake and khuda moina nung siba hai rasi
true love
achum banung siba
is the most holy thing
faide ki seng ba por aduni achum banung siba hai base
god is love
hai bagi arthadi isordi nung siba ni maram di isordi nung siba ni
God so loved the world.
Sona taibang panba asup ki matik nung sibire.
But as far as God is concerned,
Jehovah gi hek mari da leira bat
nai nari ba matam sing.
Ajum banung sibai ba se yamna maru oi baduni.
And it is in this realm of love.
Madudi masigi aseng ba nung sibagi jaga asida.
The enemy is always trying to get something compromising.
Yekna bana matam puna magta yasanna bagi oi ba se porangna na bohonari.
You know bringing in something always wrong
I have matam puna magta aran ba to puchalakna na bohonari
so we see today I don't have to explain
aduna ngasi hari basinga se kono ure aina sandokna tangni ngai letre
in the name of love
sinabagi mingda
All that is happening in the world
is
happening in the midst of God's people. You see how the enemy has, come in. Wants us to be involved with something that compromises that very truth, love, which is in the sight of
Ishwar
God.
The lady ba adugumba ta sengna nungshiba adubu ya sanaraga phalandana naba chumhandana naba adum honaraga leiba se koin ubu phangi.
Yes. So the enemy is always trying to get something compromising, something wrong, something of the self.
Yagnabana matampuna magta yasanabagi oiba isagi oiba adu maiolarangi obese pusalangna nabadum honari.
So we see in the name of love.
I koino ore nungsinabagi mingda.
People compromise the word of God.
Misingna isorgi wahai bu yasanaraga lere.
In the name of love.
Nungsinabagi mingda.
People, sacrifice everything.
Misingna puna magka thoknari.
Even their obedience to
Makoi
God.
Ki so na haibe in pham thok padusu ka thok tuna laikre.
In the name of love for others.
Ato pabu nungsi bagi maram na isor bu haibe in gata padusu ka thok re.
So we see how much the enemy has involved in the realm of love, which is holy.
Maram adu na taseng na nungsi bagi ming adi aseng ba nungsi ba adu tada yek na bana kaya amarum pusalak na bohona ribase kon ure.
So we see that very clearly all around. Ai
koi ya koi bata hari basing ase ure mayak seng na.
If you love,
na bana nungsi rabadi.
Then,
we
see that human love, the self-interest coming in to the realm of that true love, which is holy.
Yes.
Every precious truth in the Word of God is sacrificed on the altar of human love today.
Hek leriba achumba makai sing ase mioi bagi achumba puna maksing ase
being sacrificed on the altar of
mioi bagi human mioi bagi nungsi bagi latna pung da thangkat tuna leire.
So we see this great persisting activity of Satan.
Diabol gi chauna makhata na tau thari ba thabak ase koin ubo phange sida asumna.
To bring iniquity into the realm of holy things.
Aseng ba mapham da ayola ran se pusalakna na bo mahak na tau ri ba thabak.
Yes. Now, this could be seen in many areas in one's life.
Mi amagi punsi gi jaga kaya da masi singa se ubo yai.
We heard during our meditations in the past as well. How many people get blinded when it comes to love, and it's all human self in centered love.
Ai nungsi nabagi oiba asida lakpa matamda mi amai kra kya da line mi tanghal libano hai bidi mi oiba da maru oiba nungsi bado adu ki oiba do khakta da noina ma oirakli.
Yes. We have heard many, times about this in our past meditations. So I would like to move on. Now we know that, when God created man, what did he say? After creating everything,
he created
man. And what did he say? Very good. And then? He is to have dominion over
everything.
He was to take care of everything. He was to have dominion over all things. Everything was given to man. Yes or no? So we see, right at the beginning, that God had divinely planted
in man
that instinct to have dominion. Yes. And Yes or no?
Chumbra lanbra.
You know, let us turn to that scripture.
Chapter 1, verse 2. 1 ki 2 da.
No, chapter 1, verse
28.
Genesis
ki 1 ki
verse 28. And God blessed them and said unto them, be fruitful and multiply and replenish the earth and subdue it and have dominion over the fish of the of the sea and over the fowl of the air and over every living thing that moveth upon the earth.
Adagi isona makoida bor pibi ki amasung ki isona makoida hai ki nacha naso pokcho amasung yamkhacho aduga malem thalallo amasung madubu khudam khudum chanjo aduga samudra da laibanga sing katiyagi uchekoya amasung malem da chaliba ahing ba jiva
kudingi mathak ta panjo. From the very creation had this instinct in him, God placed divinely in him to have dominion.
Aikoi namasi ore hau bamakta dagi isorna mi babu sembira matung da mahana punsi ka sago naraga chatka da ba adugumba tauhan biba ithilado mahana pibi bado ngaman bibagi
the divine instinct
isor gi oiba
subhav
isor gi oiba adugumba sago naraga
what is that instinct kya bolu hindi mein hindi pandits All right. Again, chapter 26. Same chapter, verse 26.
Genesis 1, Pandup 1.
You ought to pray for me, right? And God said, let us make man in our image, and after our likeness, let them have dominion again.
Da aikhoi manami semsi aduga makhoi na samudra da laibanga sing atia uche ke waya sing ki sasan malem puna makki mathak ta ama sung leipak pumna mak na mapuk na leipak ta mapuk na sit na chatpa jiba kuri makki mathak ta panchan
when God created man
aikhoi na sita urem ichhona mi babu sembi ki mata mata ta
man this divinely implanted thing that God made man to have dominion.
Mioi bana panjaba yana na bugi dama ke isona mioi bada mioi babu sembi ba matamda sigi top topa sago naraga chatka dama ashi happy ki bani.
Yes.
Panba ngamna na bugi dama.
So we see this inspiration in man.
Aiko na sidai da masigi tawhalli ba ithil mioi bada leibasi upaphangi.
The desire.
Adi apamba khorangba.
A sense of destiny.
Hai vidhi panthungi oiba adu ekoi na phauba.
You know that you are made to arise.
Hai vidhi nang bo hagol an bangam bado ngaman bi bado.
Amen. You are to attain.
Hai vidhi nang phang an
phang. You are to have dominion.
Phang pham thok pani nang na pan pham thok pani.
Yes or no?
Amen. Sumra lan ba.
This is God given ability.
Masih isorna pina bikhra ba tongam baduni.
Let them have dominion.
Makoi na pansanu hai ki banai? Hai ki bani?
This is holy.
Masih achiang bani?
Yes or no?
Chumbra lanbra.
This is from God.
Masih isorta ki ni?
It was given to man.
Mioi da pina bikhi bani?
That man may have dominion.
Mioi bana panjaba ingamna na bagi damak.
That a sense of destiny in him.
Mango anda leiba panthunga do akoi na khangja bayi anana bagi
dama. That you are made to arise.
Madu na nang bo hogal hanbi bado.
You are made to attain.
Nang bo phangan biri bado.
As a man of God said like this.
Sogi manaya mana sumna hai ki.
A man of God said like this.
Sogi manaya manai mana sumna hai.
This is what he said. I'm quoting.
Aina panjari bado madhini.
You are not made a worm groveling on the earth.
नखोय से पृथ्वी दा उपराग न सिटल गचत ना न बा छेंबी की बतिन न दुन दते
groveling on the earth
नखोय पृथ्वी दा उपराग न सिटल गचत ना न बगी दा मक्षेम की बतिन न दुन दते नखोय नखोंग पाला लग सेम की बनी मपुक न सित न चत ना न बा सेम की बनते नखोय
which means
मदुन अताक पे अर्थ दे
that you are made to get somewhere
na koi mapham khara da yopham thok pani hai bagi artha ni mado khong pan biri bado
and this is what a man of god
said ni mi sorgi manai man hai ke bado
you are not made a worm groveling on the earth
na koi prithvi da mapuk na sit na chat pati na mogum na shem ki banate
you are made with legs
na koi na khong pal pa na khong pal ga shem ki bani
that you are made to get somewhere
madu na artha tauri badi na koi mapham khara yobatai hai bani
yes
mapham
Oh my God.
Help us.
So So we see God placed this divine instinct or inspiration in man to have dominion. It was God given, it was holy.
Yes.
And to look at this, the scripture and what the man of God
had
said,
morally
and spiritually, God intended us to arise. To reach out, to attain. Amen. This is God-given instinct in every man. Yes. This is what Paul says in the book of Ephesians, rightly understood. Look at what the Apostle Paul says.
No,
in the book of Philippians. You know, we all know that scripture, chapter 3 and verse
12.
Not as though I had already attained, neither are already perfect, but I follow after, if that I may apprehend that for which also I am apprehended of Christ Jesus. Hallelujah. Yes. Now we see this holy instinct is found in this great apostle whose spiritual eyes were open. That mighty instinct is found in the apostle Paul, wherein he says, not that I have already obtained, or I am already made perfect, but he says, I press on.
Amen?
I am moving on to attain. I am moving. That instinct is in me to attain that which God has called me. So here we find this instinct, that inspiration at work in the life of the apostle. You know, that kind of inspiration is a holy thing. It is placed by God. Yes. Amen. Now we understood that. That which is holy.
Yes, no.
We could see that which is holy. Now, you know, so here we find an aspiration for a thing which is holy. We see that very clearly in the life of the Apostle Paul. But is it not in this realm we find all kinds of iniquity? All kinds of iniquity is found in this realm of dominion. You know, not only in the world, but also in the spiritual realm. The self element has come in. The self that want to possess. The possessive nature. Which is the self element that has come to the realm of dominion. The greedy nature. The covetous nature. Yes. The assertive nature. Assertive. Abhichai. Assertive. Nahi diya toh main ghar mein wapas nahi aaunga.
I beat ready yum dhal oi hai bagumba.
Suna hai.
Church
bhi nahi aaunga.
Ai church sukar hoy hai bagumba.
Very assertive.
Yaamna phangninganba.
Forceful.
Yaamna
sapu domineering
adu ba yam na manga kanna leibado
domineering
manga kanna pan bado masi ki wai sata bi rabra
this is all these things are iniquity
hari ba kuding mak singa se aiwala ranni
that has come into the holy thing that God has given to
shorna miwa bada pina vikra ba aseng ba pot singa sita changse lagli ba aduni
amen amen
amen
are you able to see something by the holy spirit
na koi thawa ase magi mapana kari gum khara ujaba phangra
you know so we see iniquity of the holy thing
ai koi na sumna ore adumba aseng ba pot singi aiwal rana do
you know and we see that so much today in the world
ari basing ase koi na taibang do su upapangi aseng ba pot ka mari lai na
ba aiwal rana so much amongst god's people
adu gai koi na ishwar gi misi gi marak ta su ure aseng ba pot ka mari lai
na ba in our own lives
ai koi gi punsi da su ai koi na ure
Amen. May God help us.
Ishwar na tek mang bi boisano.
Iniquity of the holy things.
Ai bidi aseng ba pot ka mari lai na ba yola ran.
How much the enemy persists to somehow involve us with something.
Ya da yek na bana ai khoi bu kari go makara ya hona na bhonari
bana. Iniquity is something of self in.
Ai bidi yola ran gi oi ba ai bidi isa gi apam bado. Sadong gi oi bado. Adu ya hona na ba kya do honari bano yek na bana ai khoi bu.
You know and we see that in our own lives
ari basinga chai koi isa gi punsi da su ura bani
but remember there is a divine inspiration and that is to be in us to attain the great heights of zion
sion gi khwai da gi wang ba to yongna na ba gi da mak ta madu gi ishwar gi oi ba koi da ithil sago naraga tat ka da nga man bi ba do
This inspiration in us is defiled by self-interest, and we use that for many other things in our life.
Aduga aikoi namasi ki aikoi bu thakat piba aikoi bu ngaman piba ase aikoi na la na season naraga ato pahiram kaya na season naraga lei mang thokle haraga.
The Apostle Paul.
Apostle Paul na
before he met the Lord.
Mang na Prabhu bu unadri ngi mang da.
You know the divine inspiration or that which God had given to him was utilized for his own thing.
Ishona mamonda pina vikra ba adugumba ithawhel jan amadinga manbi ba do mana tongan mamonda season nakhi bani.
Aduga
aina masi tauki aina madu tauki aina kambiram aina madu amukanna tauki aina mapha madu sakhi aina masi tauki aina haiki bani.
Adu
bahari ba mi magto.
Now when he was turned to
mana Christa da halakpa matamda mana hai aina
press
tathari bani hona jari bani
you know that divine instinct has turned into holy
adum ta uduna adumba ishwar gi aseng ba ngaman bi ba ado
adik
aseng ba
oirakle
aseng ba olakle masi hajik ti aseng ba onthokle
to move on to the greater heights of that salvation
aran kubam gi khwaide gi awam ma pham madu ta chathana na bagi damakta
you know so coming back again to this thought
masi gi wakal onse damu halakchare haraga
You know, so we see God had given man this divine instinct in him to have dominion.
Ishona miyoi bata masigi ishorgi oi banga manbi ba ase puding magi matakta pana na bagi da magta pina vikra bani happy vikra bani.
You know, but now as sin has come.
Adu bohajikti paap na changsi lakre.
You know, Satan always wanted to, you know, work in that fallen man. To involve that self in everything
dia bolna ai koi gi masi ki lekha takhraba mi asida da khuding makching ai dai wala ran gi oi bo khuding masinga da ya hona na bo honari
dominion has become dominant
aduna kari oi lagla ki ai babo sa gi mati pangal ki makha da pan ge da bagi mahu ta manga kan na ka namat na wangang ba ta da gai pale
ha
makusi da pale
Yeah. Now dominion has become domination.
Makhadale re tawma gi makhadale re ga pangada budugi mahutta haujikti manga kanna makusida pale. Aduna
dominion has become domineering.
Aduna matik pangal gi makhada panjagada budugi panjagada budo haujikti manga kanna makusida panbo
re. From that which is holy into the realm of iniquity. An abomination.
Hazi ti aseng bapor ado tuk chaningai or ba mangata gi bapu da changshin gare amadu olakle.
The very spirit with which God gave this ability to man is now destroyed.
Isoda pinabi isona miwa da pinabi ki ba ado objective pumang mangan gre.
Yes. Amen. Do you understand what I mean? Aizari
bise bapta biri bra.
This is the present reality when we look around in the world and also amongst God's own people.
Masi singa se isor gi mi singi marakta amari prithvi da soi koina uri badoni ta se na thoga leri bado.
You know, meekness has become pride.
Pugning tappa gi vaibasina napal olakle.
Dominion has become domination.
Panbagi matik pangal gi makha da panbagi aduna manga kana panbado orakre adu pugning tappa aduna napal olakle.
The glory of God has become instead our own glory.
Ishwar gi matik mangal aduna adu gi mahotta aikoi gi matik mangal olakle.
And all this would talk about the iniquity of holy things.
Hari ba khuding mak singa se asina artha tauri badi aseng ba pot ka mari leina ba yola ran adu buhai bani.
Yes. And remember one
adu karig mamaning sing biyo.
The nearer we get to the most holy.
Ai koina khwaide gi seng ba mapha madu da hek nakshil libab phawdi.
Yeah. The nearer we get to the most holy.
Khwaide gi sengma mapham adu dai da ai khoina hek naksil liba phawbdi.
Yes. The nearer you get to the deeper pearls of enemy.
Yekna bagi khwaide gi luthan leri ba khudong thibadu dai khoina naksil labani.
That's a reality.
Adu ta seng ta seng mani.
The nearer you get to the most holy,
khwaidegi sengma mapham aduda hek nangna nakshalliba phawbadi,
the nearer you get to the deeper pearls of the
nahak na yekna bagi khwaidegi luthana leriba khudongthiningai orabudu da nakshallabani.
The deep things of Satan lie next to the deep things of God.
Diabol gi luthaba hiram sing ado ishor gi luthaba hiram sing da nakshanna leibani.
So may madugi hek mathangda leibani
isona iko poteng mang birasanu isina nausing.
Iniquity of the holy thing
aseng ma poching mari leina ba yola ran.
Now the Lord gives us, you know, his gifts.
Haji Jehovah na ma ki khudol sing ase aikoi da pinabi.
When whatever God gives us
isona iko da hek piri ba khuding mak sing ase.
It's holy. Aseng
bani.
God has given us the gifts.
Sona iko the kudol pinabi.
God has given us many things after we are born again.
Ekoi na nauna pokla ma matung ra isona kudol ka ya pinabi.
Yes. And remember, the enemy seeks to spoil it by bringing in something that is not holy.
Adu morning sing
into that very thing.
Adu morning sing bio ishor na aseng ba poching ado adu dai da seng da ba khuding ma pusal lagle hara ga sengan dana na bhona bani.
Yes. So listen very carefully.
Mara madu na munata bio.
When God gives something,
ishor na karigum ba khara pina bibi matam da,
what comes from him is always holy.
Mangondagi lakpa khuding mak singa se aseng bani mahak te aseng bai soni.
And whatever he gives us, it is holy.
Adu mahak nai ko da pina bire ma khuding mak singa do aseng bani adu bo.
There's a persisting work of the
yekna bagi makha ta na thing na thing na ta uthari ba thabaga do lei.
He seeks to spoil it by bringing in something of the self interest.
Isagi apam bakari go bakara pusalagle harga masibu mangna mangana na bhonari bani sadongi oibo wakal kara pusalagna na bhonari bani.
Yes. And it is here we have to be very careful in our
masida ne aikoi ki punsida aikoi ne amna section jagada bado.
And we know that how often that which God has given to us got defiled in our
adu nai koina kaya da toi na asum taure har gai sone ko da pina bikra bodo ai koina mang thok podo ai koina theng nai tatta na toi na
You know, because something of the self
came.
Some self-interest, some self-desire. The enemy is always active to defile that which God has given you and
me.
You know, bring in this death.
Bring in
this self. The carnal and the natural. Yes. How important it is for us as His people. You know, so this life in the Lord is not easy as many people
think.
You know, for the natural man it is hard. But the Lord says, my yoke is
easy.
My burden is light. Now we want to, you know, we should settle this in our hearts. Whether the Lord is true or we are true. Who is telling the truth? Well, it's always there, we say the Lord. This is the issue. This is the
battle.
You know, the enemy would like to make our God a
liar.
That is his persistent, you know, effort.
Mahaki makhatana tautariba horna badomaduni.
Had God said, had God really said, had God really said the yoke is easy?
Has
God really said that burden is light? Look at this. Ever since you started going to this church, is Kalisya mein. Kitna miserable hai tumhara life.
Look at other
believers. Why on earth God brought you to this church? You will never be married
here.
You will never get into IAS here. Now, see, no future.
Nangi da magta mapa masita tungi punsi karim ta
laitre.
Nang karim ta tobanga maroi nangi punsi da hain hairing angli.
You know, so we see how enemy comes in, you know, persisting effort of the enemy to pollute us.
Aikoi bo mangthona na nabgi da magta, aikoi bo sokchela na nabgi da magta,
yekna banakaya ada. Into the holy things.
Asiang mapa masita ida siang da ba pusalang na nabhonari bano yekna bana.
Yes. This is real. We need to reckon that the enemy is always out there to do this.
Yes.
But this is where we need to be strong. This is where we need to realize our calling. This is where we are to press through. You know, this is where we need to overcome. This is where we have to be really a people of Zion.
Amen.
Amen. It's here. It's not a
surprise.
Here is the battle. Here is where we need to arise. This is where we have to dust off. Yes. Shake off the dust. To bring an example from the Old Testament. You know, God promised Abraham a son. And of course, Abraham made a mistake. You know, but finally, God blessed him with a promise. And he was a holy gift from God unto Abraham.
Abraham.
Yes. He was a gift of God.
Mahagase ishorda ki pirakla mo khudol orami.
Something utterly of God.
Taseng na ishorda ishorda magta ki oiba adu orami.
Very pure in principle. Yamna
sengba adu umba ubo phangba adu orami.
You know, God's utter or most precious gift was given to Abraham.
Ishorgi yamna sengba luthana satina le sengba adu Abraham da pina biki bani ma ki khudol adu.
Now one day the Lord spoke to him and said, offer this very son upon the altar that I will show unto you.
Nangonda aina utkatori barlatna punga sida hari bana charni pasi makatho haina haiki.
Amen.
Amen.
Now here is a great test for Abraham.
Mapha masita chauna Abraham bu chang taubato leire.
What is going to happen? Kari thokani. Abraham is in a peril.
Abraham avji khudong thi batarami khudong thi batale rami.
He is into an infinite peril of iniquity.
Soida namak taseng na ayola rangi leriba pap ayola rangi oiba adu daida.
Iniquity
nakshana lerami.
Ha
bidi aseng bonga mari leina ba ayola ran adu da sanction ba yana lerami.
You know what that iniquity could be.
Madugi ayola rando kari oiba yai.
That iniquity of holy things would be that if Abraham had held the son back from offering.
Madugi asyang bapot ka mari lena ba aro ayola ranat kari oiba ya ba ke ay ba bu madugi machanupa ado Abraham na ishoda kathok tana phajal lamba ya
ba. His wife never heard.
Maram di magi nupi na taki dabagi maram na.
Isaac did not hear that.
Ade Isaac masamang na sutaki dabagi maram na.
Nor his servant. No one heard what God spoke to Abraham. It was only a matter between Abraham and God. And Abraham could have easily let go that voice of God.
Abraham na ishorgi khonjel adubu irai lai na thado kibai abne taudana chalan kibai abne.
As self-interest.
Masagi apam badu hapsin jabai arambani.
That possessiveness of that gift from God.
Ishona pina birakraba khudol adubu masama ki oi yamna oijaning bagi maram na toklam bai abani taudana toklam bai abani.
You know, that self-interest to be possessive, not to let it go. Lord, how can I? And he could have disobeyed God and lived his
adum
life.
Adum taudu na mahag na ishoda ki pirakpa khudol adu masamak ki oining bagi maram na ishoda ayna karam na masi taubang amgadori bano hai na haizar yare ga hari badu pangthok ta na
taurambaya avani.
Adum taudu na masagi apam badu sangshi laklam baya avani.
And it would have defiled, you know, that holy thing that God had given.
Ishorna Abraham da pina wiki ba aseng ba por ado mangthohan ki ba ya avani adum taudu na.
You know, so Abraham had to resist that self-interest.
Mara maduna Abraham na madugi masagi apam madu thing batarami.
Abraham was also a man of flesh and blood.
Ningsing bio Abraham su sadong I tong pan ba du sadong ni
me. He made a mistake in the time of famine. He went away.
Adu ma ang ningsing bio ma ang na soihan ki badu de chak tang bagi matam da Egypt hala chakhi bani.
You know, and when he came back, what
happened? Mahan halakpo matamda kari thokhi bage ningsing bi. Adugi matungda kari thokhi bano.
Now we need to realize.
Masi singa se koi baat ta jab darkar hoy bani.
That self of Abraham could have actively worked now.
Adugi Abraham masama ki hoy ba interest do bhauji phau bada thabak ta udun le nambadi ya bani. Adubu.
But we see one.
Kari mama koi ubo pangi.
Abraham responded in faith.
Abraham na thaja bagal loina na paukhum tau pi khi bani.
And he let his gift go.
Mag ki khudol do ma na thado khi bani do mai tau rya ga pi tho khi bani.
Amen. Abraham didn't go by himself.
Abraham na masa ki oi papa mana sa khi
de. He did not go by his self interest.
Mag ki masa ki apam bagi matungi na chakhi de mag na.
He did not go by his soul man.
Mag masa ki hingli ba mi gi oi ba matungi na chakhi de.
He did not go by that mentality of the soul. Even if I don't do it, no one is going to know. Well, God will be yet merciful to me later on for my disobedience.
aina masi kanamata na khangho banate aisona nga khara pa khonjel ase aina taudaba matam da su isona ibu nungsi bigani haibu gumbagi wakhallo na chat kide
nobody had heard
kanamata na ibuta abu sunate
so if I don't
maramadu na aina haibu indra basu
god is not going to punish
isona ibu dandi pi roi ma aina da minungsi lai thambi gani
and he will help
adu mang na ibu teng mang bigani
nobody has heard kanamata
na ta khibanate
and he would have kept the son to himself adum dodona
machanu pado machamakta adum phajal laga thamamba yabani
never letting the son go
machanu pado busungcha chalan da bida thamamba yabani
but he let the
adu manu machanu pado chalan ki thado ki amen amen
he let his son go
ma ki machanu pado man thado ki bani
he took the man
khongchara do haurami
he took the
ma ki makal hoina na mai sing purami adu ga minai purami
he took the son
machanu pado magal hoina na chalami
and they traveled to
adu ki hai phom da makoi chalami
and there he made the
aduga mafa maruda lana pung sarami
he laid the
ma ki machanu padu thangalami
he took the
aduga man thang sori lok thoraki
he let his son
madum dauduna machanu padu man thado ki bani
amen he let his
ma ki machanu padu thado ki bani
he never allowed iniquity in the holy
mahag nasheng ba mafam da ayol ran gi obodo sungya yaram de mahana pusalam de toholam de pangtholam de
you know it's something we all need to ponder
machi ai koi khudi magna wakhal to goda ba aduni
how many things god has given to you
nangonda ai ngonda isona kayara pina bikhra banu
machi
ai gi da magna gi da magta thijan bi baduni
god has given
isona nangonda pina bikhra bani
you know how many testimonies you have shared
na koi namapham sidai da testimony kayara saru ya ki banu
some people have forgot
mi gara dika obau kauna gare
we all
ai koi loina kau nei
but this walls
adu bosi ki phaglang singa sidhi kau da bani
only thing we have to put two wires inside
ai koi ta goda ba hai ba bu tara thingjel le har ga speaker ma tham me har ga recording thado ka da tanga re
how often
kaya da toy na
we have tested
ai koi na chaki tau ki bano
gave me
this ona masi ki thabo se pina bikhi bani hai bu ba
God gave me this
masigi ming chanba se sona yabiki bani pina biki bani hai bumba
God gave me this
masi isanu pase sona pina biki bani hai bumba
God gave me this daughter
masigi isanu pise sona pina biki bani isanu pa khakta na te isanu pise pina bi bani hai bani
oh I thank God God brought me to this
oh ishwar boy na thakachari madu disona masigi singlu basi dai bu pushan birakle
and then some people want to take the church and go
jagi de mi khara na singlo pase puraga chakhi pa pau pa me
please listen to me
chanbi to na ta bi
church ko bhi utha ke leke jana chahta
char pau pa to puraga chatning le
singlo
pau pa putho chatning le
please
mon ta bi
allow the holy spirit to speak to you
thawa ese mon na ngo da wang ang bodo na koi na ya bi
how many things
kaya marum hiram kaya marum
when god gave
shona na koi da pina bi matam da aseng bani ko
Amen.
Amen.
When God gave you this life in Christ,
Christ has alive punsi ese na koi da shona pina bima matamda.
Was it not?
Masi asiang bo ekida bra.
God gave me ample time to repent in my own.
Shona ai koi da matik cha na matam pina bima nei puning hongna na ba.
And look at how the self interest
adu bo yengu isa gya pam maning bachang se lagli bose
he became possessive of that which he gave
ishona ko da pina vikram singh ase ko yam mapu oining man mani
be it your job
nangi tabak ki maram do oi bai ai
be it your present position
nangi aji aji ori ba phibam do oi bai ai
be it your promotion
nangi pham hapkat pibo do oram bai ai
be it your success
nangi mai pak pagi bo oiro
be it your family
nangi mung manung gi bo oiro
beat your education
nangi mai masing tambabu aro
beat your house
nangi yumbu aro
are you here
na koi tabiri bra
are you all
na koi loina tabiri bra chan biduna
may god help
shone ko buteng mang bisanu
May God help all.
Ai koi khuding mak puisona teng mang bisanu.
How much of
kaya phul gi hoibase kaya mok lai ra banu.
how much of dust.
Ufur gyo bise kaya muk lady banu.
As I said, the enemy is persistently working to somehow involve us with something of compromise, something to bring it down to the earthly. Some kind of compromise to make it unholy.
Yanaba porokna anabagi damakta asengba punsi ase masi senghandana naba amade taibangi obasing ase kaya da pusalakna anabo honari bano yekna bana matampuna makta yanaba porokna anabo honari bano sengdabaga sengbaga yanaraga pakshan minaraga leina anabo honari bano
so Abraham led his son
asum tauduna Abraham di machanu pabu thadoki bani Sonapina Birabog Machanupa Kudoldo Tado Kibani.
And we do not want to let
Adu why quite the Tadoning de Pitoning de.
When the Lord asks us, He would ask us to lay that very thing He gave us
Isona
to lay on the
Isona Mount Pina Biki Basing Ado Lana Pung the Tankana Nava Madumaka Kwe the Hangba Matamda.
It is like we have to maintain, we have to take care. We have to look after. I'm not saying abuse. And so much of self
coming.
That is iniquity in holy.
Maduni aseng bapot ka mari lainaba ayolaran haibato.
So Abraham was really tested.
Asumna Abraham di taseng na chang to kibani.
He was in infinite peril.
Mahak tanga tha taseng na mag aru khudong thi badale rambani.
Iniquity could lay hold of that holy
gift. Ayolaran aduna mahak aseng bukhudol adu phajil lambai abani.
And I'm sure that whole night, perhaps, Abraham would have gone through one of the hardest nights in his life.
I know so that our khali madudi Abraham na madu khaydagi ahing singi marakta khaydagi luba ahing amma oramgani achau bolanteng amma so that our mag so that our leramgani mayong naramgani.
And what was the result?
Adugi madugi tarakwa phalado kari oiki bano.
What was the result of Abraham letting his gift?
Maki Kudol Ado Mana Pangjabai Shotagi Pudol Tado Pagi Rizal Ado Kariwaki Madugi Palado Kariwaki Abraham Punchi.
That son was given back.
Maki Machanu Padamango Mupina Vikibani.
Amen.
Amen.
That son was given back to him.
Maki Machanu Padumak Mangwanda Pina Vikibani.
Onto a higher and a holier ground.
Haibadi Hena Wangbalai Maida Kwairagi Hena Sheng Mama Pam.
That's what happened. You know, there are a lot of things there prophetically about, you know, connected to Christ, but I'm not going into all that.
What talk to Pogi on a lady, but Kayamarum Sina Christa Gamarila in a Kayamarum Lane, Adobai Madu Salaroy.
In the light of the truth that we are pondering,
Adobai Koina Wakal Tauriba, Chumbasiki Mangalda,
you know, in the light of that,
Maduya Chumbaduki Mangalda,
one thing is very clear, there was no self ground found in Abraham's life.
Yamna Chumba Amadi Madugi Matamadu Daida Abrahamna Masagi Oiva Karimata Yao Kidabodokun Uba Pangi.
There was no self ground.
Isagi Oiva Masagi Oiva Abraham Masamaki Oiva Laimaya Mata Yao Kide Madugi Yumpama Mata Yao Kide.
Yes. There was no ground of self in the life of
Abraham Gi Punsida Adugumba Masagi Oiva Mata Yao Kidabani.
Yes. And that's what God wanted.
That
there should be no ground of self-interest in the life of
Abraham. Abraham masagi oiba apamba amata yauda bahaybase isorgi apamba.
There should not be any ground. That was God's
desire. Isorgi apamba dudi Abraham gi oiba apam khorangba masagi aningba amata yauroida bani haybase ni.
Yes. And so we see how careful Abraham was.
Aduna Abraham se kayamuk chakshin ki banu ay butu soikoi ore.
What a perilous moment that was in the life of
Abraham. Kaya to khudong thining ay oy khrabno Abraham ki punsi dahari bamikup ado.
How easily his personal love and soulish love could interfere with what God was demanding from the life of Abraham.
Masagi apam bana ishona Abraham da talib davi diman ado adubu thingjelamba yarib kayada yarib yabo ina leiramni bano.
Now, yeah, please. Now listen carefully. Interfering with what God was desiring from the life of Abraham.
Abraham ki
that was to let go the son. But if Abraham had held back,
Abraham na madu machanu pa do phajalam labadi.
You know what?
Kari tholam ba yabage na koi khangbra.
All that God had promised through Abraham could have been held back.
Abraham da ishona wasakiba khuding maksinga do ishona so phajal laga ta udabi da thanamba yabani.
Amen.
Amen.
If Abraham had held back, that would have, you know, also made God to hold back all that God had purposed through the life of Abraham.
Abraham ki punsi ta ishona pandam ta udu nangang bi khrabo wasak pi khrabo khuding maksinga do Abraham na machanupado bo phajal laga pitholam da taraga di ishona wasak ki bo khuding maksinga do ishona ta udabi da phajal laga thambiram ba yabani.
Yes. Amen. Now, this self that is interfering.
How is Masigi Isagi Oiba Ikoibu Ting Liba Taliba Sem Marakya Liba?
And when God says, let go,
Shona Chalanko Hibamatam Dati, Tadu Hibamatam Dati,
we hold back.
Ikoina Puzzle Legale.
We don't feel.
Ikoina Pause De.
My soul man is not willing.
Iking Liba Mina Palm De Yaning De Haina.
You know, I hold back.
I know phazal lagalai.
And you know what?
Rizhi kari thoye khangbi bra.
God is holding.
Ishona sumu phazal lagani.
God is holding back many things in our lives because we are holding and we are not letting go our own will in certain areas, our own ideas, our own likes and dislikes.
I koi apam pam dabgi maram na ishona I koi da pina biki basinga do ishona thado o pitho o hai bhamatam da I koi na phazal lagat hami.
Amen. Amen. We do not realize. We are not realizing that God is not able to because we are not letting go. We are not laying down some self-interest and self-will, self-desire.
I koi na khangja da babab ta jada ba madhi karino haraga. I koi na ta seng na isagi apam ba aning ba jase thadok ning da ba maram na isagi apam ba hapsan ba tauk thabagi maram na ishwar na ishwar bunga mande hai vise koi na babab ta adre.
God is waiting. God is waiting for that thing to be laid down. Be open to the Holy Spirit. And when you are open, when you will lay down, then God will also open. He will not hold
it
back.
In your own life. In my own life.
And remember, this is one thing we all will continually experience and come across in our lives. Which you and I will continuously be confronted with in our lives. Yes. We will be assailed by such situations in our lives. Yes. Many a time on holy things we find an impingement of personal
interests.
The word impingement would mean intrusion into an area belong to or affecting someone.
Impingement,
that's what that word impingement really means.
Impingement hai ba wahi asina artha tauriba asidi kari kana gum bagi jaga ta akoina kana theng ba in ba
holy or holy things
kari acheng ba poching
could have an impingement of personal interest.
Acheng ba poching asidai da isagi apa mane theng ba insin ba ya bani
an intrusion into the holy
acheng ba poching asidai sanction ba ya bani
into that area which belong to someone.
Anagumba kharagi oriba mafam adu dai dai kon chanchin
baya. That area belongs to the Lord. Aidi
iswargi oiba mafam adu dai da.
There could be an impingement of self interest.
Isagi apa mana chanchin baya bani isin na ausing.
Yes.
Amen.
How true that is in our lives, my dear brothers.
Aigi isa aikogi punsi da madu kaya da chumkhra banu isin
na ausing. What I'm sharing may sound very high and very hard, but I want to tell you, this is God's word.
I know, sir. Yes, I am saying wangwa, I am the luba. Oh, in a column, by I, adu by naizari badi.
God's word will help.
I go to tengmang bi bang amba tengmang bi kada by sorgi wahi.
So let us not say it's hard.
Maramadu na amasi lumale hai ganusi.
But let us say, Lord, with you all things are.
Adu wahi jasi. Prabhu nangwa adi kuding mosing asi oithopani.
Yes. You know that is how holy things are robbed of their.
Asum tau tu na. Asengwa poching ase aikoina huran thokpiragalai bani tawga da
budu impingement of natural or personal or soul or self interest
adugumba isagi apamba hakchangi oiba mauchagi oiba asina aikoina thengba thenba asengwa mafam ase sanchinba
that is how holy things are robbed of their power and their defense
asum tawduna asengwa poching ase ki pangal ase huran thokpira haraga mangthok pani.
You know, and we can mention many things.
Aikona kaya amarum panbasu yari.
Many things which are holy.
Aseng bapot kaya amarum panbay yari.
And yet,
those holy things.
Hari
baseng bapot singa do.
Which are to remain holy have been now.
Seng na lay pam thok po singa do hauzikti mang thok le.
Yes, they've been.
Mukhoy singa si huran thok pire.
They have been robbed of their
makogi pangal singa se munthok pire huran thok pire.
Yes, they have been robbed of their spiritual values.
Makoi sing thawai gi oiba maru oiba singa do manghan bire munthok pire.
And how did it happen?
Karam na thoki banu.
That which is of the dust, that which is the self, that which is of the natural has come.
Full gi oiba isagi oiba mau sagi oiba singa changchal lagpagi maram na hari ba seng basinga do lut tau thok pire mun thok pire pangal do mun thok pire seng bok pot ki pangal do.
Now before I close this morning,
sigi ayuga sai na loi sandringi mamang asida.
Yes, I would like to also, you know, bring in something little more important. I mean, something important to us.
I koida karigumba yamna maru oiba khara pusan jarakningi.
I have attended several Christian gatherings.
Christian gathering makhal kaya marum ai yao khre. Christian punba tinaba
worship services.
I the iswarbu khurumba gi service worship service.
And evangelistic meetings.
Aduga wapau sandopa gi meeting kaya. I was a cray.
You know, and in most of these places,
Haribama pa mayam basinga sida.
Everybody's interest is to have a good time.
Nipong kudima na nungai ba matam leiningi, aphaba matam harau nungai budu. Adu oheningi.
The focus and the sender is not God.
Adu bo makoi ki mitjeng, makoi ki maru ohen bado ishwar da thamte.
It is not glorifying God.
Ishwar bo matik mangal piba wanghan bagi oh budu oidre.
And doing as the Holy Spirit would lead and guide.
Have the thawaya shengmane singbi gata badu ki matungi na tau badu oidre.
That is not the emphasis.
Madu na maru ohen badu oidre.
Yes, having a good time is the emphasis.
Mayam nungai na matam mayam tinna ba punmi na badu.
Emphasis is not on glorifying God.
Ishorbu matik mangal wangan masina maru oidu oidre.
Not doing as Holy Spirit would lead.
Thawaya shengmane makoi bu singbi gata ba mowong na thabak chathadre.
Music was entertaining.
Have the music yam nunga ba music oirami.
But not edifying.
Adu bo tase na thagat padi phanglam de thagat pibadi oiram de.
Very entertaining but not edified. Many a time the preaching is, you know, was shallow. And flippant. Not showing a serious, yeah, halka lena, correct. Not showing any seriousness. No seriousness. No respectful attitude in worship. You know, even in the administration of the word, you know, there is no respect, no seriousness at all. Yes. You know, and the leaders and the preachers are all wanting to get the crowd entertained and make them laugh and giggle and enjoy everything. And very few places there's a preaching that will cause people to repent. There is no sin. They do not preach about sin. They do not preach about repentance. Most of the preachers have no light, no revelation. No revelation of the purpose of God. And the reality is, you know, we see so much of iniquity in the realm of holiness. We heard so much of abomination in the holy place.
Right? We heard
that. Now, as we heard even before, but in all these gatherings, God did not judge or kill anybody. He did not judge anybody or kill anybody. Kisi ko mara nahi, kisi ko nyay bhi nahi
kiya.
As the Lord did in the days of Nadab and Abihu.
Nadab amadi abehogi numitsing na taukhibakum na taukhide.
Amen. They brought in strange fire
and
they were judged by God
immediately.
It did not happen as it happened in the church in
Jerusalem,
where Ananias and Sapphira lied to the Holy Spirit.
Ananias Sapphira na thawaiseng badaminam khiba matamadu daida thokibagum na thokide.
They were not judged by God. Sorry, they were judged by God.
Yes.
But today, we don't find that happening. There is so much of iniquity in the holy things of God.
Listen
very carefully. We do not see and sense the life and the power of God in many things that are done in the name of
Prabhu ki mingda tongnari ba khuding maksing asi daida ai koi na ahing bagi oiba amadi isor gi aseng ba punsi gi oiba achum basing ado phaw ba kare matang amdre khangmang amdre
the life and power of God
ahing ba punsi amadi isor gi pangal do koi na phangmang amde
we do not see there.
Mapham singa se daikon ubangamde ubphangde.
Yes, we don't see.
Daikon udre.
Though many things are done in the name of the Lord.
Prabhu ki mingda hiram kaya mar bangthong narabasu.
And we know one thing.
Koi na kari gumamma khangje.
Because the leaders.
Losing basing ki maram na. Amadi sorgi miyo singi maram na.
In other words, all the participants, they are not focused on God. Because they are not honoring God. And they were centered in not in the will of God. And also not given to the word of God. You know
what?
They did not experience the sudden judgment
of God.
They did not see that. As it happened in Ananias and Sapphira.
Ananias apariya da thoki bagumna.
Or it happened with Nadab and
Abihu. Nadab amadi abehu da thoki bagumna.
We don't see that happening today.
Madhu singa da thok pakhoi udre.
But one thing happened. They killed that gathering that they had. They destroyed that gathering.
Makoi na pangthok liba tinari ba meeting gathering ado makoi na hatok chabani. Karim ta kana handa bani.
That gathering that was holy.
Aidi aseng ba meeting ado.
That gathering that was for their growth.
Makoi bu chaukhachana na bagi da makta puli ba punmin na bagi bado.
That which God had given them as holy unto them.
Makoi da isona aseng mo na pina beri ba meeting ado.
Iniquity has come into those things. And that very thing that is for their encouragement, edification, has killed. They killed it.
Sagat palamsar phagalan ba amadi kuding maksi makoi puchau khalan bagi wabdo makoi namadu singadu hatok le manghal le.
Usko marwa di.
Makoi namadu bo manghal le hatok le.
Mar diya
gaya. Makoi na hatok le.
Many do not realize. So they go every time. They gather every time. But it doesn't produce life. Rather, instead of life, it produces death. Spiritual decay and spiritual death. That has become a part of the
lives.
Dear brothers and sisters, the time is gone by. And you will be surprised. I have come only half. And I know that we can't go another half
today.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise God. If you have got what we heard
today,
you will do a great work in our lives. And as I said, time, I am limited by time. You know, in this realm of worship, in this realm of prayer, in this realm, there is so much of iniquity.
Yamna ayola rangi oibu yamna laibani.
Iniquity.
Aro ayola rangi yam oibu do yamna laibani. Amen.
Can you agree?
Masi yabi bang ambra ngamda bra.
May God.
Shona koi buteng bang vibhoshan.
I'm sure God is not condemning us.
Aina kanzai shona koi bu maral pibi budo nate. Maran sibi budo nate.
God doesn't want to leave us with guilt from.
Mapam masi daida shona koi bu ir maran koi the pahol la maga thado pibi budo nate pam masi adu boy koi bu mahan kanbi budo ni.
Yes or no?
Sumbra lanbra.
He wants us to.
Mahan nai koi bu haugat pibi haugat mahan nai koi na haugat la kudo pam bani.
He wants us to be.
Akoi mahag makha akoi makha dalay budo pam de mahag mathak akoi na mathak dalay budo mana pam bani.
That is the burden of the spirit with which this word has come.
Thawai aseng bagi polo madu masi ni adu gam adu na maram waraga koi the wahi the thabi ri bani.
You know, the persistent effort of the enemy, we must overcome. His effort is to somehow involve us with the self-interest, with that self-interest in the things of
God. Ramaduni yekna bana makha ta na tau thari ba thabak ase ai koina ngamlak kada ba duni maha ki apam ba adudi ai khoi gi isa gi apam ba ning ba se yauhan ba duni iswar gi aseng ma mafam sing ase
taida. So stir up, brothers and sisters.
Pangan kankhat po bi uchana nau sing thogat pa phang bi.
Stir up as the word is coming.
Sorgi wai nai koi ta lagli gai matam ase taida pina bi ringai matam ase taida koi kankhat chabo aisi.
Stir up yourself with the help of the Holy Spirit. Hawai sing
bagi ma panna na koi pangal phang jabo oyo.
You are given with all the power over the enemy.
Yekna bagi mathakta laina na ba pangal puna mona khoida pina bikhra bani.
Yes. But the tragedy is we continue to be victimized by the efforts of the enemy.
Yekna bana honari basi ki makhada ai khoi ase awa ba ta ba mi o hel lagle
re. Victimized by some sin of the past.
Aukhra ba paap na ai khoi bu phajil laga awa ba ta halag le re.
Victimized by the natural man.
Mausagi mi na ai khoi bu
victimized by the self interest.
Isagi apam bana ai khoi bu phajil lagle le re.
Victimized by the destiny.
Uful gi oi ba mong mata osina ai khoi bu phajil lagle le re.
But God has given you the power, O daughter of Zion.
Adu bo isona Sion gi machaning ol nakoi da pangal pina bikhra bani.
Amen. May God help. Sone
ko buteng bang bi boy sana.
Shall we all stand up in
this? Sogi mang dai koi loina mo lep khat mina rasi.
Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. God leads, we will see again.
Isona
but may God help.
Isona sing birabadi ai koi amu kahna unamina si unamina gani.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Let's be thankful to God. How many of you are thankful for this word today? How many of us are thankful to God for this word? Hallelujah. Are you thankful? Let's thank the Lord for this word. Lord, thank you for speaking to me. Thank you for your word, O God. Lord, help me to respond to your voice through thy word that has come to me in your great love, O God. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thanks, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Oh, God. May God help all of us, brothers and sisters. You know, let's be available to the Spirit. I'm sure as you are hearing God's voice today, the Holy Spirit has been with you and in you, showing you that very thing that God has given you, the very gift. Are we possessive of it? We have let defilement to come there of self-interest, possessiveness. Lay it on the altar, brothers and sisters. Oh, may God help me to do that. To let go. Maybe that is holding God back. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, I will let go. I do not want iniquity in holy things, Lord. My self-interest. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Just because he let go that son, the son became that seed became like the sand of the sea. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Lay it down, brother, sister. Let go that he may release that which is for you and for others through you. Hallelujah. Many things. Worship or prayer. Many, many things. Very searching. Oh God, may bring us to places of true turning and returning. Repentance. Lord Jesus, arise. Arise. Thank you, Lord Jesus. May God help us. Shall we all just pray together? Hallelujah. Kurabaka. Just thank the Lord. Thank the Lord and then take time as you find time. Take time to really search your heart along with the word of God as you go back home. Thank you, Jesus. Thank him, Lord. Thank you for your word. Your searching word of God. Your Holy Spirit has reminded me. And I need to spend more time with you, Lord. Help me to do that. Let that be our short prayer here. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Bless your name, Lord. For your faithfulness, O God. Bless you, my Father. Help me, Lord. Help me, Lord, I pray, Father. Oh, every dust, oh God, every dust. Every self-interest, Lord Jesus. Help me, Father. Worship you, bless you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, my God. Thank you, Lord. Request Brother Sam Russell to come forward.
Precious word. Lord God, we repent before thee for holding back those things which belong to thee. That which is holy, you have given to us the gifts. You've given to us worship and prayer. But we have held back. We thank you for that glowing experience of Abraham. Oh, he did not hold back. And therefore, Lord, you did not hold back that which you had promised to him. And he came on to a higher and holier ground. Oh, God, we thank you. We thank you for all that you have spoken and ministered in the power of your Holy Spirit. We thank you for the opportunity that you gave us, O God, to pray our prayer of repentance unto thee. We do not want to hold back, Lord. We want to let go of it, lest we bring iniquity into the holy things of thine. We see, Lord, that the enemy is out to steal and to kill and to destroy. He comes to bring compromise in the things which pertain to thee and thy kingdom, thy name and thy glory. O God, we want to stand on that holy ground. We want to resist the enemy, that he will flee from us. O God, we pray for grace and mercy and strength in these days, that we will hold on to thy word. And we will arise and we will awake. We will shake off the dust that is upon us. And, O God, we would sit not on the floor, not on the ground, but on the throne of thy glory, Lord. Oh, that is the place to which you are calling your church. We want to be a part of that which you have given to us, Lord, that privilege. that honor, O God. Oh, we thank you, Father, we praise thee and bless thee. We worship thee and we give you thanks even for thy precious word. Continue to minister to us. Continue to take us into places where we would, Lord, we would see our own lives. I would see my own life. I would repent before you and seek your face earnestly, that, Lord, I would maintain the things that are holy. O God, come to a place holier and higher than ever before by letting go of those things which you have entrusted to my care. We thank you, Lord, we thank you for the engrafted word that is able to build us up in the most holy faith. O God, we thank you. Thank you, Father. I praise thee and bless thee. We worship thee and we give you thanks. In Jesus' most precious name. Amen. Amen.